एवरीवन, वेलकम टू विद्यानगरी। आई एम सोलंकी एंड आई एम हियर विद समाचार दर्पण टू प्रेजेंट यू टुडेज टॉप न्यूज। लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड विद सम वर्ल्ड न्यूज। इटली हैज क्लेम्ड दैट इट हैज डेवलप्ड द वर्ल्ड्स फर्स्ट कोरोना वायरस वैक्सीन दैट वर्क्स ऑन ह्यूमंस, वेरियस मीडिया रिपोर्ट्स सेड ऑन वेडनेसडे। द टेस्ट हैव रिपोर्टेडली बीन कैरिड आउट एट रोम्स इन्फेक्शियस डिजीजेस स्पेलंजानी हॉस्पिटल। Reports added that the coronavirus vaccine has antibodies generated in mice that works on human cells. The number of coronavirus deaths in the US will jump to over 3,000 and new cases to about 2 lakh per day by June 1. And said even as more than 2 dozen American states announced to open up their economy amid the health crisis. Joint statement by Israel Ministry of Defense and the Israel Institution for Biological Research stated that a significant breakthrough has been achieved in finding an antidote to the coronavirus that attacks the virus and can neutralize it in the sick body. Israel's Defense Minister Naftali Bennett said on Monday that the country's scientists have made a significant breakthrough in developing an antibody to COVID-19 infection. World Health Organization's coronavirus expert stated that there may never be a COVID-19 vaccine. Moving on with some national news, Kerala CM Pinarayi Vijayan on Tuesday said that the center's plan to bring back Indians stranded abroad without testing them for coronavirus was fraught with risks. Telangana government extend lockdown till May 29. The Coimbatore wholesale market, which attracts people across Tamil Nadu looking to sell their produce, become a super spreader of COVID-19, pushing districts back into the red zone from orange as infections rise. Uttar Pradesh Public Service Commission, that is UPPSC, has postponed the Assistant Prosecution Officer Main Exam 2018 as well as Combined Engineering Services Examination 2020 due to coronavirus lockdown. The UPPSC APO Main Exam 2018 was scheduled for May 16, while the Combined Engineering Services Exam 2020 was scheduled for June 7. Both the exams are postponed until further orders. Hackers put more than 500,000 login details for the teleconferencing app Zoom on the dark web, the Sunday Times newspaper reported. The for sale at 1 pence each and were discovered and bought by cybersecurity intelligence company Cybel, the paper said. Cybel bought the logins from a Russian-speaking person on the Telegram messaging service, which allows anonymous messaging. The examination dates for CBSE class 10th and class 12th would be taken in a day or two, HRD Ministry Ramesh Pokhriwal said in a webinar on Tuesday. The new examination dates will be announced soon after that on the official site of at cbse.nic.in. The student waiting for the new exam dates for the CBSE 10th 12th board exams will have to keep a check on the official site of the board. The HRD Ministry on Tuesday announced that joint entrance exam mains G-mains will be held from July 18 to July 23, while G-advanced will be conducted in August. The medical entrance exam NEET will be held on July 28, HRD Minister Ramesh Pokhriwal said. Now let us take a look on the coronavirus data in India. The country reported the biggest single day jump in the number of coronavirus cases, with 3582 people testing positive in the last 24 hours. Another 91 people died, taking the total number of fatalities to 1785, while 1191 people recovered. Now, coronavirus data for worldwide. The total number of coronavirus cases in world stands at 37,98,381 and the total number of deaths are 2,62,992, while 12,83,077 people recovered. The total number of active cases in world stands at 22,51,912. In them, 20,3,685 people are at mild condition, while 48,227 people are critical and or serious. And that's it for today. Thank you for watching.